Well, just into our newsroom, Knoxville police say one person was hospitalized after a shooting in a grocery store parking lot tonight. Officers say they responded to a shooting call at Green Grocery on Maryville Pike just after 6:30. Investigators say one person was shot during the altercation. That person was taken to the hospital with serious but non-life-threatening injuries. KPD is now interviewing the people involved.